This is the Sentinel-1 Explorer. Sentinel-1 is radar, and radar can be really weird to understand visually, but it's pretty magical in two ways. It can see through clouds, and it can see through smoke. This makes it really useful for detecting the burn scars of recent or ongoing wildfires. Radar is a pulse of energy sent from the satellite, bounces off the surface of the Earth, and returns to the satellite. And based on how much of that energy returns, you get a sense for the general roughness of the surface. This makes it really good at detecting areas where trees used to be, but aren't anymore. I've navigated to the area of the Park Fire in Northern California. Within this change detection tool, I'll set my first date to July 18th, before the fire started. And the second date, I'll choose 12 days later, July 30th. And if you look carefully, you can see a slight change between these two dates. But if you choose View Change, the pixel differences between these two dates are calculated. And you can see a bit of that difference here in this area, but I'll show you a little bit of radar tradecraft. The polarization defaults to vertical-vertical, or VV, but changing that polarization to VH, or vertical-horizontal, does a better job of showing the difference in tree canopy between the two scenes. And then if I grab this change slider, I can isolate it to only the areas where the tree canopy was reduced, and you can also see an estimated calculation of that area. Now, if you wanted to export this image, you could capture a screenshot of this map, which triggers a browser download, or you could share a link to this application in its exact state by copying its URL. This site is freely available to anyone. And this Sentinel-1 radar image library goes back one decade, which means you can find the locations and dates of all sorts of important change events, like burn scars, or flooding, or landslides, or urbanization, or the location of vessels. But of course, a static change detection tool isn't the only way to see change. You can also experiment with the other options there, including animation, where you can download MP4 videos of various sizes.